There is a central type cyst showing a minimally hypocagenic solid part in the central part of the left lobe. The lesion has paranodular blood flow. First, we locate the nodule in the central field of vision and draw off the cystic fluid. Now, the phase of injection. The tip of the needle is clearly visible and start with the injection of ethanol.